purpose of BYX is to establish brotherhood and unity among college men based upon the common bond of Jesus Christ. That said, we're a fraternity, and we're Christians, and that's seemingly different from a lot of the way the world looks at it. You know, really, it's a place where guys can come together and meet each other, and, you know, build brotherhood and have real relationships instead of just, you know, the casual, you know, hey, what's up kind of stuff, where, you know, you can actually get to know people on a real level and have a lot of fun and, you know, have parties and all that too. But, you know, we seek to establish or incorporate our faith into it as well, and to really create an environment where guys can really grow and mature in their faith through the brotherhood offered by a fraternity.
But after that, the floodgates opened up, and I fell in love with everyone I saw. Please take your time, I'm not in any rush, and it's in everything I ever write. It's not as if the roof, there's one to follow me.
Back when BYX started in 1985 in Texas, Island Party was the first event to announce to the campus that BYX had arrived, and since then it's grown exponentially. It's become bigger and better at all BYX chapters across the nation. It's an all-day concert festival. Bands like Switchfoot, serious Christian bands that everyone has heard of, have played at Island Parties across the nation, and it's designed to be BYX's large outreach event to get all of campus together on one day and show them what makes BYX unique and what makes us different from other fraternities on campus. That's the big challenge we've had with Island Party, is trying to raise the money that will have Island Party be on the scale that we want it to be on. I would say we're probably gonna need to raise $10,000 or so. And I'm not even sure of that figure. The more money we can raise, the bigger bands we can bring in, the more name bands like Switchfoot. And also, we can have it on the center of campus instead of on the periphery. We can make it a bigger event so that more people will come and more people will be able to share in the gospel like that. There are two big ways that people can help Island Party. The first one is through donations. We have to get a stage, lights, a venue, bands, a speaker. There are a ton of expenses that are gonna come to BYX, and without money, we just can't do it. And then the second way is through prayer. Last year, Island Party ended up not happening. And a big reason for that is because we tried to do it ourselves and not through relying on God. So just pray for Island Party. Pray for BYX's witness to this campus. When I think of Island Party, I just think of a beautiful spring in Nashville afternoon and of hundreds of people swarming on alumni lawn praising the Lord. And I think that is going to be the enduring vision of Island Party for years to come, is to have a marquee event at the end of the year where all of the Vanderbilt Christian communities, all of the BYX brothers, and all of the other people we witness throughout the year can come together on one day and praise the Lord. And that's going to be the true legacy of Island Party.